Hey guys, today we're going to be trying people on Miraculous Roleplay, but first I wanted to play Survive Ariana Grande Area 51, so. I played this game yesterday. It was very intense. I gotta go save him. Go. No, Ari. Oh, great. Miraculous roleplay. And I also have miraculous merch. Isn't that crazy? Well, not merch, but like miraculous sets in my group. Ladybug and Kendall Moore sets, so you can get those if you want. If you're Marco Stan like me. Let me in! Hurry up! But we're trolling people as random characters on Miraculous Roleplay, so let's get started. Okay, I'm editing right now and the Miraculous New York Special is on. Wait, you know what? We're gonna put on the set. Well, I'll show you guys the set. Even though I put pictures, you can still see the sets. Here's our Ladybug set. Not my favorite, but it's okay. And then our Cat Noir set, which I like better, so we're gonna use this one. Okay, let's go. Also, if you are wondering what the first game is called, it's called Survive Ariana Grande in Area 51. So... I have played this game before on my channel, so it's just not like a full video on it. Rena Rouge, is that you? Okay, so Moana. She be looking a little busting. There's Tiki. Who's transforming? I think Queen Bee is locked. So if you go here, you can change into anybody you want. And yes, Queen Bee is locked. So. Kind of disappointing. Hawk Moth? Bestie, you're not transforming into anything. You just got his little stick thing. Okay, so we're gonna go turn into Gabriel Agreste. And we're going to look for Adrian and transform into Hawk Moth. So we're gonna do the newer Dark Wings Rise. And now we're gonna go. Fine. Adrian Agreste, and then transform right in front of him. The last time I played this game, I was trying to learn its bakery, which I honestly don't know where it's at. Is this it? Bank. So when was there a bank? How come I watch Miraculous every single day? I don't know where Marinette's bakery is. Ridiculous. I believe ridiculous. What the? Don't hold something. Okay, at least let's go to Gabriel Agreste's house. Because Adrian obviously should be there. Wow. Okay, maybe I can... Wait a minute, I might know how to get to Marinette's bakery. Oh, it does not. The bakery. Wow. What the? Hi, Alia. What the? Let me see where this is at. hello, Cat Noir. Oh, it's right here. Nice. Probably not gonna remember that, but it's okay. Now, we're gonna go right into Marinette's room. Hawk Moth. I'm Hawk Moth. Okay, that's... What the... They just kicked me out. Bro. More than I, like, literally just, like, right here a couple seconds ago. And I couldn't have just went around to figure out this is Marinette's Bakery. Myura? Natalie, what are you doing here? No. Adrian? My dear son. Okay, time to transform into Hawk Moth then. Please don't cataclysm me. Aha. Two Adrians. Wait, what? Two Adrians? Oh. Can you load? Ha ha ha. No. No! Stop it! I'm not going to do anything. Miraculous. Give me a miraculous! Please! So, are we having like a staring contest? No. And now we're gonna turn into Marinette. I can't have this little text thing. There we go. Oh wait, get rid of the stick. Okay. Cat Noir. No. It's another Hawk Moth. I gotta run away. Okay, so honestly, I'm trying to figure out what to do so this video isn't boring. Last time I played this, it got very intense when me and my cousins got in a fight with this random person. So, I forgot why though. Why'd she even get involved? I don't remember. I think we were just talking and then like, what the? What the? Lady Wi-Fi. I got this on video, right? Yes, I did. Kept it back. Dang. I just typed in plag. Okay, maybe can't walk. What the? Okay, Sally, I will. So I was trying to draw a ladybug and it didn't work. But it's okay. Okay, so I just found out. You know what? Ticky spots on. Do 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 do. Okay, so now I'm Ladybug. Actually, no. I want to turn into Mr. Bug. I don't like it. Maybe I can try Lady Noir. So, we're going to turn into Cat Noir. And then... It's the Cat Noir version of Danny DeVito. Oh, not bad, not bad. I like it. Oh, yes. Perfect. Let's get my Cat Noir powers out. Also, we're going to get my little stick thing. And then... Hello, Ladybug. Queen Bee. Yes. There's no one talking about my hair. Like, look how busting I look. First of all. You don't look like a queen. Where does he live, huh? Because I was Hawk Moth like not too long ago. Tell me! I know. What the? It's them again. Here is your miraculous. She has one. Yes, she does, Chloe.
Just take your miraculous.
Transform, like, hurry up. I can't lose Ladybug because if I do, then I can't find out where Hawk Moth lives. What the? I'm it. Can't. Where's who? So Kinda was kinda glitching. He's doing his little dance in the sky. I kinda lost Ladybug. I lost Ladybug and Queen Bee. Let's see if I can see her in the chat. Well, I lost Ladybug and I lost Rena and them. So I guess I can go to my house and de-transform. Hawk Moth Levitation. What the? I can't go inside because then they'll know I'm Adrian Agreste. Okay. Now they don't know I'm Adrian Agreste. Oh yeah, why are you in my room? Felix, is that you? Because I'm the real Adrian. Like, look at my hair. Okay, so gotta make sure I'm recording every once in a while. Okay. I have to be up here to de-transform. Okay. Plaid. Oh wait, no, not yet. Plaid Claudine. Stop. Okay. Did it. Bestie, you did nothing. Skateboard. Do I have a skateboard? Oh. A little bit of fashionista, ha 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 ha.
No, Volley, I'm trying to pose for my modeling.
Nino, did I say you could? What the? Ah! Go get out my room, sir. It's Felix. Sleeps. Marinette, I never said you could go into my room. Ladybug. Trying to wait for everybody to leave so I can feed Plaid. Where should I feed Flag at? What's in here? What the? Why is Hawk Moth Lair in my house? Well, I guess I can feed Plag here, so. Oh, I'm so sorry, Plag. Don't get mad at me. Well, since I know where Hawk Moth Lair is, that must mean he's about to attack. So, we have to transform. Let's see right here. And go. Plag claws out. This is the most obvious spot. Rena just walked by like nothing happened. Come on, Plag, you're too slow. Okay, I think we'll let me finish with this video after I turn into Make him run as fast as he can with those tiny little legs. Look at him go. Oh yeah. Come on, Plag. Okay, so last thing I'm gonna do is when I climb up the Eiffel Tower. Okay, we didn't really get to troll people like exactly how I wanted to, but it's okay. Stick it up there. Ah. Okay, so we made it somewhat up. Can you stop, please? Can you stop? Stop, wannabe ladybug. Okay, that's as far as I can climb. Bestie, I'm so tiny you can't even see me. What if I change into... Please don't fall. We'll turn into... Hawk Moth. No, Scarlet Moth. No, Hawk Moth. No, Scarlet Moth. And see if I can see this red thing on the Eiffel Tower. Well, you can see something there. If you, like, look closely, you can see it. But, yeah. Okay, well that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Get out, Plag. And if you want me to do more miraculous videos, this was really fun to make. I definitely will. But I'll see you guys next time. And stay peachy. Bye. Oh my gosh, why can't I get rid of...